This is WCPO 9 News.
Thank you so much for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Craig McKee. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. An investigation is underway after the remains of two people were found in a van in North Fairmount. The bodies were discovered in that van near Linden and Pulte. Police are not saying how the two people died just yet. The Hamilton County Coroner's Office will examine those remains. A federal judge has tossed out more than 90 lawsuits against The Ohio State University in the Dr. Richard Strauss case. He's the late team doctor accused of sexual abuse. Judge Michael Watson ruled the statute of limitations on the cases has already expired. But the judge says that it's indisputable that Strauss abused hundreds of young men over 20 years and that OSU turned a blind eye to the abuse. Strauss died in 2005. Ohio State says it's paid nearly $47 million in settlements so far. An Ohio House Republican has proposed legislation that would shield COVID-19 spreaders from lawsuits and ban vaccine mandates for primary education and college students. Under House Bill 424, schools, universities, and government offices would also not be allowed to deny anyone, quote, full and equal treatment of their services if they are unvaccinated, and they would not be able to fire unvaccinated employees. We'll continue to follow that for you. Reds manager David Bell will be around for at least another 2 years. He is accepting a contract extension from the team. Bell is the 63rd manager in Reds franchise history with deep ties to Cincinnati. He grew up in Cincy and played baseball at High School. Bell started managing for the team in 2018.
Good morning. I'm Chief Meteorologist Steve Raleigh. We still have a chance for a shower on this Thursday morning, but then as the day wears on, it's more clouds than anything else. Clouds and cool weather, 62 my high today. We'll clear out as we head to the overnight and into tomorrow morning. Temperature 47 degrees at 7 a.m., but some areas could be even 2 or 3 degrees cooler. 71 on our Friday and mostly sunny. Then a chance for rain Saturday. We're back into the sunshine and pleasant on Sunday.